Abe and I have come to the New York Botanic Garden today, January 4th, to see the train show. The trees in the garden are beautifully decorated with lights and Christmas ornaments, and it's very festive. This is the conservatory at the New York Botanic Garden, where the train show exhibit is located. Shortly, the doors will open and the people will go in to see a short video of the train show, and then the door on the opposite side opens and we enter into the rooms where the exhibit is shown.
Super special for everyone that wants to come and see it.
For more than 20 years, we've been transforming the E to Day House Conservatory each holiday season, and I'd like to give you the inside story of how we build the holiday train show.
Paul Bussey is the talented visionary behind this annual spectacle. Every year, Paul and his team, at Applied Imagination, dream up new ways to make the holiday train show more fun than ever before.
We do have a very healthy collaborative effort. Paul definitely has the last word because it's his vision, and we absolutely like to carry on that vision.
Where you may see a fallen branch or a humble mushroom, Paul sees the arch of a bridge or the steps leading to a favorite landmark. Pine cones, bark, and twigs are transformed into historic mansions, world-famous museums, and soaring skyscrapers. Paul draws inspiration from photographs and blueprints to render each structure an exquisite, whimsical detail.
Each and every piece that goes on that building is never duplicated. We try to maintain the integrity of the architecture itself and replicate that with the form of the plant material. My favorite building in the show is absolutely the conservatory. We completely redesigned it in 2014, and it replaced the original that Paul himself made almost 20 years ago. We've got the magnolia seed pod at the top, pine cones and slices of cinnamon, tiny sections of bamboo, and other decorative pine cones, Chinese honeysuckle. There's a lot more detail in the new version. We really took our time to design it, and when it's all finished and lit, it simply sparkles.
More than 150 structures are brought together in miniature scenes that come alive with the addition of zipping and zooming model trains.
All of the trains in the show are G-scale, which are the largest model trains available. And they're a perfect fit for the garden setting, and they're an integral part of our show.
Paul and his team lay more than a half mile of train track between apartment buildings, past museums, and over-soaring replicas of New York's famous bridges. Brawny freight trains, clanging trolleys, and sleek commuter trains roll through the magical landscape. Each year brings more trains to delight the young and the young at heart. And this year, the show is even bigger than ever. When the last building is placed and the last train is running on time, the holiday train show is ready for you.
We're so proud that Applied Imagination is still here at the garden after more than 20 years. We always hope that visitors will come away with a sense of wonder and enjoyment and really feel the magic of this holiday season.
Welcome to the holiday train show.
This is the main room of the conservatory. Just came out of the smaller room.
All those trains inside that big room? Or did you like the ones in here? The big Christmas one? Okay. Well, why don't you stand here and get a picture? Turn around. There you go.
This is St. Paul's Cathedral.
Look at that!
You see the Empire State Building over here. Ellis Island and the Statue of Liberty. Thank you.
chance.
Ooh, we give you the cheek.
Oh, no, I don't take no cheek, young man. I get the cheek right here. Shall we bring 50-50? One each? One speck of each?
Over there? Yep, kiss.
Ready?
On the cheek, go ahead.
Uh-oh. Can I go see you?
And you're not supposed to?
Roman, come on, bud.
TWA building, designed by Cernan, and the Concorde on the runway. Waiting in anticipation. Yankee Stadium.
I'm not sure what they are, but they're all botanical parts. You can see them. These are nuts with the seeds in them. Every last one of them. They must glue those in, it seems to me.
Amazing.
Remind you of your childhood with the train?
St. Patrick's Cathedral. Chrysler building on the left. Walnuts. Magnolia, the torch is a magnolia. This is Ellis Island. Bedford Hill Station. Abe is pointing to Grant's tomb.
Right there, see, there it is.
Rose Center for Earth and Space. Metropolitan Museum. William K. Vanderbilt Museum.
Today.
Belvedere Castle in Central Park. Joseph Schmidt House. Swedish cottage. Jewish Museum. This is Central Park. Tammany Hall. Philip Kleberg House on Riverside Drive. There are row houses in New York.
Yeah, come on. think so. No, I think, yeah, I think so. I don't know if they have that.
Just come out of the train show. It's getting dark. Just the dusk and quite beautiful.